Hello everybody, Jesse James here. Welcome back to Farming Simulator. Today I'm going to do the one thing that's been bugging me for ages. Aside from doing this. Whee! It does, like, it's almost like it doesn't want to do it, but then it goes whoosh. So awesome. I am going to finally, if I can remember how to... Okay, yes. Go away. Why don't you remember your settings? No. Yes, go up. No, I need you to go out. Oops. There we go. Over here. Oh. Come on, baby, you can do it. Come back in. No, other way. No. I've got to bring you back. All I care about, honestly. Oh, okay, sweet. It did. It did exactly what I wanted it to. Awesome. So now I can hopefully just... Voila. Awesome! I am excited. I'm just so glad to have finally done that. Just like, oh. Mission accomplished. Okay. Anyways, thank you for watching, everybody. Please like, comment, subscribe. Just kidding. It's just been bugging the living daylights out of me. So there are more trees in this little area. I guess they're just around the edges. I need to... fill that up because it is super low. Okay, now that's full. I do need to get that eventually, but I've got to get. Wait a minute, what else? Oh, wait, that's cleanliness. Oh, no. I want to. Sure, might as well. I'll go fill this up real quick. See, this is the problem I have whenever I was dragging this over to when I thought I could. All fuel in these water, yes. Whee! It's got a little bit of weight to it since it's still half full. Really? It costs money for water? Like, I remember going over to the pond and getting water when 17 first came out, and now I can't do it. I don't know why. I think they did something. I don't know. Or maybe I'm not playing on easy anymore. Oh sweet, I'm up to 52,000. I would like to get pigs, honestly. That is something I would love to do today. Oh my gosh, people, y'all are a bunch of just, messy fools. Just say that. Okay, is there anything big? Oh, crap, I've gotta fix this. I knew this was gonna happen too, and I just did it anyway. Let me back up so you can do that last. Oh wait, you're done. And why are you still on, dude? Like, come on. Close your cover. Don't want to get that wet. It'll get all moldy and Lord knows what else and stuff. Okay. Jump. What? Are you done already? Sure doesn't look like you are. Maybe it's just. I think, like, once you seed it, then you have to fertilize it, otherwise it's not gonna, like, be the dark. It's not gonna, like, stay dark or whatever, I don't know. But, anyways, on from that. Sweet. Yes, I gotta keep you ahead of the game. Means I actually need to bring this probably up here to this end to keep it from overlapping and destroying the harvest. Right about here will do. Ah, crap, that started growing, so now I have to actually physically have it perfect. Go this way a little bit. Yeah, that's good enough. Really, you started again? Okay. Are you gonna get that last bit? Or are you just gonna act stupid? Probably acting stupid. It's like there's already grass here again. I am trying to get enough grass to start making silage, but it's just gonna take forever. Farm, no, grass. No, not grass near shed. Grass near forest farm. Why are you going way over there? I need you to start from here. There we go, good. I don't know why it goes way slow, but whatever. I wanted to look at. Here, let me drive over with my thing, just in case. I don't know if I can afford any other harvesters. But I got a few mods that are potential harvesters that just throw it out the back in the little arch arm thingy. So I'm going to drive over here real quick. Like, oh, I forgot I had that guy there, too. I've been meaning to get him. No, not tractors, harvesters. Okay, let's see. No, it wasn't that one, even though it looks bad to the bone. And that has got a huge extension arm. Sweet. Ooh, it's only 10,000? Holy cow. Awesome. Because that's more like it, you know? Honestly, because that's even good too. But the one I was looking for, I think, is that one of these, the Lexion, I think. I'm going to look through real quick just to make sure. Yeah, that's, yeah. Shoot, man. Why is this so freaking expensive? That's ridiculous. It's like that's what I needed. The one that has. Because I think these are the ones that have the. I can, like, change the arm or whatever. But. Since you're not going to do that, let's see. Oh, come on. Really, people? Do you have to be so cheaty with it? I'm to the point, honestly, like, screw it. Because I. Really, there's no upgrade or anything? Here, I'm gonna save first. And I did finally get internet the other day, or yesterday. It's garbage, but I mean, it's internet, so. Whoa, oh good lord. Holy cow, that's an arm right there. Oh, and it's got the rear tracks too? Cool. Okay, Really, I still have to do it via the side, unfortunately. Or can I? It does have a hitch on the back, it looks like. Can it? Let's see, what's the speed? Oh yeah, I forgot. They changed the speed on it too. Probably, yep. Wow, this thing's huge though. Yep, massive. Okay, that looks weird, but okay. Gosh, this thing's a beast. I hate that it's like, what, 100,000 cargo space or whatever, but. So I find a better one. Well, that is if this even actually. I'm wondering if I can hook a trailer to the back of this and it just dump out with an arm straight out like that. If it doesn't, I may or may not get rid of it. Because it having this extended arm is amazing. Let me go through the whole dealio. I don't know why I left that fertilizer thing out in the way. That's in the way. Crap, you're full, you're full. Everything's full in the world right now. but yes, if this actually does work, I'm gonna be excited. Very, very excited. Wait, this. There we go, yes. Deposit. Because there's like the harvesters that they have these huge headers that go like halfway across this field, and I'm like, no, okay. I mean, I'm all for being legit with a little bit of leeway, not just, oh, let's do half a field and one swipe. No, and I'm if I do keep that harvester, I'm sorry that it's got a huge non-legit storage base, but no, I need you to stop. Stop. There we go. I need you to empty out for one thing. Dang it, I got too close. Okay, come over here. Out of the way of everybody. Hopefully I can get rid of you. Or I actually might just keep it. I might just put a smaller header on it and get you out of the way. Now I actually, hopefully I won't have to babysit this harvester, the harvesting of these two fields, which is gonna be awesome. I just hope this pipe can actually pipe out just folded like that. Or unextended, I guess, because technically it's not folded. Alrighty, yes, that works. Let's see. The steering is a little wonky, but I mean, it ain't bad. It ain't bad. I ain't gonna complain. Wow, yeah, it's gonna take a while to even show it because it has 100,000. No! Excuse me, fool. Oh, there we go. Wow, you see a rock? It like rocks. That's cool. That is just seeing tracks on this puppy. It's just, oh my gosh, all terrain right here. I should go like get on some serious hills and like, or just like where the I wonder if I can actually like make field to where the forest area is, where it's all like I don't know, dirt and twigs looking area. It shows it, yay. Okay, here's the test. Oh wait, yeah. I gotta stop it and hook this up to see if it'll actually just pipe it out. I don't know if it will. Stop. There we go. Cause it's got a hitch. Oh, but it doesn't line up. Oh, how dare you. Oh, and it's a little too long for this trailer. What is this? Gosh, that sucks. Darn. Technically, it could like turn the tip of that pipe to the my right, and in real life, and it'd be able to do it. But I don't see. Darn. Did I see? Really? Oh, cool. There's actually a horn on it. Don't know why you would do that. Wait a minute. Making turn on combine? Something. Dot XML. Okay. Oh, shoot. Dang it. I did not mean to do that. I mean, even if I can't hook up. Oh my gosh, what a. What are you doing way over here? Like, you're supposed to be over here. And I'm gonna go ahead and have you, like, redo these little areas because you just fail miserably at doing it. I'm gonna drive this over here. Crap, I gotta catch that cedar. Once again, it is too. No! Dang it, I just hit that. Darn. I went the wrong way with the crane arm. There we go. Which means that means it's gonna start again, which, oh well. Okay, I can actually do this now. Go ahead and start the field and not worry. Awesome. Yeah, about this, I'm just gonna have to, which, I mean, it's okay. It's got a huge capacity, so I don't have to babysit it. No, you. No. Okay, you're just acting weird now. Oh, yeah, I thought surely it smacked the crane on that, but it didn't. Good. It's got a. It actually turns pretty good, I must say. I like it. I like it. I like it a lot. I'm sorry, the capacity is not legit, but I needed something with a longer arm at least, so that was actually a legit like cost per day instead of, oh, 1400 per day. Yeah, let me just, you know, go broke immediately. But yeah, oh, what am I doing? I don't need to go dump this yet. I might actually use the other trailer too to fill it up or empty it. I don't know. I'll see. Depending on what it needs or whatever. Let me just back it in here so it's out of the way of the cedar because the cedar has a fit because it takes a mile to make a turn. Okay, yes. Actually going at a decent speed. Wow. I don't know. It's like I just realized that. Oh yes. Okay, good. This is what I. Wait, did that? See, it shows the little things, which means it's. I don't get it. Like, it's colored like it. Like it seeded, but. It's not because the little sticks are sticking up, little bits. So I gotta take you all the way back down here. And why do you have two or at least one spike outside of the harvest area, people? Come on now. Wasting my time and money. How dare they? Okay, you're an idiot. Really? So that's all you did? You did like one couple swipes and called it quits? You're an idiot. There we go. That's when I just drove it and let it run into there. Come on, go, go, go. I'm going to probably go do some farming now since I don't have to. Really, guy? Really? You're that? Look, you're like a mile from the field. Come on. So not legit. Oh, yes, and I wanted to. Gosh, I keep expecting to have to like take the thing to it, but I don't. Just awesome. Go. Forward march. Alrighty. Just gonna park this here for now. Boom. You can actually go over here. Sweet. I think it's doing it. No, it's not doing it. In fact, I think. What? Where am I? No, I think it's. I don't know what the heck it's doing. I give up. No, down. No, I need grass. Grass in your shed. What is your problem, dude? No, what I need you to do is unfold and mow. There we go, good job. I think each of the settings is slowly like glitching itself out, I don't know. I don't know what's going on. The world's coming to an end in Farming Simulator. I was like, wait, you have like a 100,000 capacity, and then I realized, oh wait, this is the corn one. It is tempting to get one, getting one of the one I just got for the corn. I don't think it does corn though. Oh look, the Zeter's slipping. I wonder why. Way to get you out of the way. Yep, because it is literally just being. Oh, you're full anyways. I think that's why it's doing what it is doing. Oh, great. Now I've gotta wait for it to do its thing. And then, let's see. Let's go shop the farm. Everything should be good. Yes, you're done. Just like that. Don't even have to bother emptying you. Okay, I shall just wait till. Oops. Alrighty, farm. Tree cutting, felling time, whatever you want to call it. I think. Let's see, okay. Yeah, that's forward. Alrighty. Think I'll start doing some trees over here now. I do need to start planting more over there, though. For the moment. Get out of my way, you stupid. Is it? There we go. Voila. Oh yeah, no. I need to get pigs. Awesome. I'll load these two and then go get pigs. Alrighty. Come back over here. Come this way. I actually need to. Let's see. Good. Look at that, identical trees. I wanted to use this to kind of scoot them together. There we go. Perfect. Besides, now they're trying to rotate again. Whatever. It's all good. Oh yeah, I've got to grab them properly, so whenever I. How do I want to do this? So I grab them at this end, and I turn that way. Okay, yeah. Oops. I think if I grab them about here. Not too hard, not too crazy. I know they're gonna drag, but sorry tractor, I know I just smacked it. And that, oh crap, that's gonna, I'm gonna regret that. Okay, there we go. Oh sweet, it auto writes, awesome. I was not expecting that. Oh no, I'm smacking it repeatedly now. Dang it. I really need a bigger trailer, but I'm saving money for the pigs. Come back this way. Here, I will just do this. No. I don't know why it's freaking out so hard right now. No. Yeah. Go in. No. What are you doing, trailer? Like, stop. Look at this. It is moving on its own. Now I've gotta somehow get it off of. I freaking hate you. Screw it. I'm gonna end up spending 3 hours doing two logs, which makes this game just so much. Just the frustration. See, I can't even cut this log right now. I don't know why. Don't know why. There we go. I don't care how long they are at this point. Screw you, game. I don't know why you're just freaking out all the time, but. Oh, look! It just glitched right through. Great. Oh, it's sticking in me now. Okay. No, down, and then swing it over. Which side of you are you on? You're rotating with me now. This is bullcrap. Now I have to get the tractor and try to pull it loose through something. I hate this crap. This is why I really want to just quit forestry for good. For these stupid issues. Now let go. Of course, now it's facing the wrong way and everything else. I don't even care anymore. Okay, now back to loading. Okay, let's come up here and load these first two little spindly bits. Not really spindly, just, I don't know, tiny. These are honestly the worst to load. There we go. Cause they're, okay, good, it gripped it the first time. Gotta get that Kung Fu grip, and of course it looks like scissors right now. Can you? There we go, it's a bit better. Okay. Whoa. See what it does. Yay, it kinda did not what I wanted it to do, but okay. And there we go. Yay. Alright, we got that section of the trees. Need to get further away from the tree so I can get a better grip. Or so I can actually grab it. Yes, I know you're shaking and you don't like it, but I do that so it doesn't like start sliding through the claws. Just gonna drag you over till you're like the right length or whatever, and then cut you. Oops. There we go. I know I'm not gonna get nearly as much for this because the longer the tree, the better, but whatever. Okay, there we go. Yes. Oh, don't flip out. Just grip it. There we go. Little bit. Oh, see, this is what I mean. See, I loosened up the grip because it was doing its little shaking glitch, and then it just slid right out of the claw. There we go, and then release. Hopefully that won't drag. Sure it will, but whatever. You can go faster at any moment, feller buncher thing. Yep. See, that's what happens when you grab it too vigorously. Alrighty. I don't think it's slipping. No, we got it. Probably gonna have to cut those spindly ones in the front. Oh, good job, game. Good job. You are just so. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. No! Oh, I hate you. I really hate you. I'm gonna have to move the. I have to move you out so I can grab it and then back it back in. Now this little bit's gotta go. No. See, you like get stuck on everything in the world, so. There we go, and I don't care about that other one. Okay, let's. Whoa, okay. Better grip? Get a grip, dude. Thing. And yes, I know, the stupid weight is right there. Should be okay. I need to back the... I don't even know why I didn't do that in the first place, because that's what I was thinking of doing. Whenever I had to move it forward. So, there we go. Let go of you, and... You know what, I'm not even going to cut it. Because I don't think I'm going to make much off of it anyways, with all these sections cut up so small. Just hope I can turn... get past that tree, there we go. Yay! Turn my flashes on. It's my birthday. Have a party. Get my bumper fixed. Oh, forgot to add a weight there. Sweet, that one's done. I'm gonna drive over here. And I haven't planted trees over here. Oh gosh. Like I've probably talked about and whatnot in that field, that little grassy area right there. I might in the future, but I don't know. I like the idea of being more legit and transporting them instead of just, it'd be boring just literally picking them up and shoving them in the water. Okay, let's, there we go. Oh, no. Go, Unimog. I know you're technically, you'd be pretty waterproof considering they use these in all kinds of competitions and off-road challenges and stuff because of their epic capability. I think they can actually be submerged. At least to a point. Like, you just get a snorkel. You go, technically, you could put a snorkel on just about anything, and like, just kind of, you have to waterproof all the, like, the electricals and stuff. Alrighty. Did that. I actually just pull up here. Actually, no. I'm gonna just park about there. Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna go. Sweet, that's done. Gosh, I'm just like, I'm expecting to have to refill that thing like 15 times, but I don't. Or empty it 15 times. Wait, I'm not doing what I was gonna do. Which was grab this trailer. The animal trailer to go get pigs. Crane is causing issues. There we go. You know what I need to do? I'm just going to rotate this crane all the way around to the front like I did with the other truck. Because it looks epic and it reminds me of spin tires. Wait, actually I think I can... Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. Because it's on this side. Of the... Oh! Dang it. I'll have to fix that later. Look at this. What a mess. Cows don't even make that bad of a mess. You know what? I'm gonna do something really cool. Just cause these are kinda... Well, actually no. I thought I was. I thought this had just a little beach-like area, but it's that one. Alrighty, let's go this way. Pigs, here I come. I'm coming for you. Let's see, I think it goes sheep, in like in price low to high, it's sheep, pigs, and then cows. Cows are like 5,000, I think. Pigs are about, I don't know, 3,000 or so. And I know I can actually just load them up there, but I actually like driving up the ramp. So I just do it just for legitness. Come on. There we go. Oop. Don't hit the building. R. Oh wait, pigs are the cheapest. Okay. Oh wait, I can only afford. I mean, not afford. I can only fit 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Why can I fit 3 in the front and not? Oh wait, because of the. Yeah, because of the. The wheel wells. Okay, I can actually go this way. Alrighty. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna cut down through the little creek thingy. These pigs aren't gonna drown in that little bit of water. Yeah. Come on. Drive right. There we go. Okay. Finish work and trigger, reach its end trigger point. Okay, good. Yeah. You know what? I'm just gonna follow the highway. Just for new scenery. Hey, Bob. It's Bob. He owns a farm over there somewhere. Gas station. Don't need any right now. I was so surprised though when I actually skirt. I just totally ran over that sign. This is what I get. You know what? Nah, I want to go through town. That's Bob's field. Sorry, Bob. I ran over some of your, I don't know, sugar beets or something. And the mirrors actually work, which is so surprising. You get a loan, don't need to, don't care to, don't want to. Whoa, easy there. You're going too slow. Meep meep. May have just cut him off. I think I did. There we go. Get it out of the way, people. You're too slow. It's a neat kind of field that's like on the side of a hill. No, wait, no. That goes to my field. I need to go past the field and take this left, right here. Skirt. I think I need to transport something else in here. I can't remember what, though. Because I got, like, corn. I think canola. Oh, yeah. I needed to bring straw over. Which is what I bought the thing that's sitting. That has been sitting at the. Look at them. Look at the buddies. See, look, it's food. It's been sitting at the shop for a while. Okay, so I need to get water over here, straw, canola. Oh, yeah, and potatoes and sugar beets. Yeah, that's another one of my big things. It's gonna take a little bit to get enough money for. But I mean, it ain't gonna take too long. Let's see. Oh. I'm gonna have this. I'm gonna have this drive back to the farm. Well, feeds field 17 shop. No, actually, never mind. I'll just do it. It'll only take a minute. I'm gonna go. There we go. Do I still have my flashers? Nope. Okay, I just turned them on. Good. Alrighty. That's a really good field for mowing grass. Of course, I wouldn't go up and down the hill. I'd go side to side. Here's another one. Like, they never made these, like, big areas for grass in the previous ones. It always had a bunch of trees on it, or it's like, you know, like this, spaced out trees where you're constantly bobbing and weaving, doing all that. Let's see. Is. Oops. Oh, uh-oh. Gotta be careful. Okay. Let's go across the rickety bridge of death. Be cool if it actually like flexed and bobbed and like bits would fall off or something. That'd be kind of neat. Just to make it, I don't know, Legit. Okay, so I got you done. Let me. I'll just pull you in here. Actually. Well, yeah. Oh. Alrighty, let me go get some straw. Oh wait, I need a tractor for that. Yes. Hello. Wait, I think. Oh wait, yeah, that's wheat. I need to. I switched it up due to the fact that I have plenty of peas. Yep, they have completed their task. All the different workers, I know. I know all about it. I know everything that's going on here, people. Okay, let me get this guy going before this grows completely. Yes, you can. You've done a good job. Let's come over here, though. Oh, wait, I've got to stop. I wish they could do that. Like, all the time, but whatever. So I want you to go from. Actually, yeah, it's grass near forestry. There you go. No. Stop. Come over here. Otherwise, you're not gonna do the right thing. Good. You're good. What in the world is going on here? Why are you? Here we go. You should be going this way, not the other way, guy. Very good. Oh, and of course, this guy's in the way, and it's been sitting in the way for like the past 3 years. Sorry. Oh yeah. So I'd finished up to that point, and I was waiting for. Great, I have to wait till he does his thing, gets more done. I better back up. So he does this huge turnaround, which is just absurd. Alrighty, you can go over in the silage area. Let's go straight, pick up a little bit of speed, and slowly do a turn. I mean, I like these things, these tractors, but like at this point with this big of a load, like honestly, I need to get a bigger tractor. Because it's just like creeping around and it just literally goes to a crawl when it turns. There we go. You can go back to I've got to get you around all of this. Okay, that totally just glitched through. Okay. I thought surely there'd be problems, but apparently there is not. Okay, I got that going good. Let me go to. Farm to shop. And then. Yeah, just do that. We'll go from there. So let's go get straw. This is the thing. I need to get a... I gotta empty that for one thing. Here, let me go do that real quick like. I don't even know how far, like... How far it reaches, just get out of my way. okay. There we go. Oh my gosh. Way past it. Oh look, just dump it right on the unimog. There you go. Just dump it. See, that is plenty far enough. Like, wow. See, okay. Wow. Awesome. Cool beans. Just boom. Alrighty. Pipe in so you don't knock somebody on their... Or, like, send a vehicle flying. That would be bad. I'll eventually clean up, like, fix that. Really, dude? Just because I was nearby? Turn hard. Okay. I need to get... Because even though it has attachment point of some kind on the front, I need something that will actually... I gotta get another tractor, basically. A different type of tractor. So probably one of the ones I've used in the past. Like this, no, not that one. One of these. Let's see, front loader, yes, just in case I need you. $130 a day. No. I don't even need anything crazy. Standard tire, sure. I don't have enough money. Oh, crap. Yeah, forgot. Oh. Because they're like, what, 20,000? What about that? Nope. Wow, I'm literally right there. Yeah, I need to go. I don't know. How much stuff do I have? I could go sell off some, well, no. Oh, wait, I'm low on those. Cool. Alright, good. Because I want to save all this for the other. Let's see what other tractors I can get that can do a front loader. No, I need something super, like, dirt cheap. And I don't think I'm going to get anything below 25 or however much. Yeah, 24. Nope. And yeah, these are, yeah, 45 for the cheapest of that. Okay then, so I will then use, because I need to attach that thing to the front of, I don't have a tractor that can do it, unfortunately. I don't want to sell that combine, so I'll just... way over here, okay. I'll just cut a tree now. Oops. Yeah. Let's see. Good. Nice and low. Because I want to see, I want to end episode now because I'm trying to keep these small since my internet internet speed is super low for a download and upload. But I want to show this new machine thing in action. Wow, that thing moved all the way over there. Didn't even know. I remember like bumping it and moving it, but I didn't realize I just literally ended up moving it out into the road. Okay, I need to get. Screw it, I'm just gonna load it up and. Do your thing. Oops. Do your thing. now I gotta straighten out the truck. Because I just smacked it. That would have totally crushed the front end of this thing. Just saying. No. No. Oh, sugar, spice, and everything not nice. Come on, get in your little slot. There we go. And I will do it like that. Climb up it and then cut it. Look at this. You didn't break. Hello. Okay, there we go. Guess it just glitched out. Good. Didn't bump the crane at all on the truck. No. Grip that. We gotta. I've gotta come up here and grab it. With surgical precision. No, just stay like that. There we go. No. Nope. Lift it up. Bring it out a little bit. There we go, and then okay, I don't think I grabbed the crane arm, which is good. I don't think. Nope. Look at that. Perfection. I hate having to cut these into three pieces, but at this point, what am I gonna do? Because I got so many things I'm wanting to buy. Grab that sucker, dude. There we go. And then pull it way in. So I don't want it to affect turning radius. There we go. Alright, that'll be enough to get a tractor. The tractor that I need. Oh, jeez. I'm always hitting that darn thing. Don't get stuck. Don't get, like, half off the ground. Okay, good. Oh, nighttime. Beacons. Look at all that grass. Can turn it into silage. Where did the guy go? Oh, wait, he's at the. I sent him to the shop and I gotta turn them around, and yeah. I wanted to just. Because you can add, like. You can make it do, like, two routes or whatever, so after it finishes one, it'll do the other, but I think it might get stuck on one of the pots. One of the little tree planter things, or the trees themselves. Right there around the shop when it does the U-turn. Alrighty. Look at that. Oops. I didn't need to do that. Yes. That's what I need. Alrighty. Don't need the things. I guess it must have been dawn whenever I was coming this way. Okie dokie. Screw. Now I gotta cycle through. Let's see, I'll drop you off right around here. There we go. Yes. No, I'm not gonna use you. Oops. You actually need to go over there. How? Oh crap, I forgot to tell it to start. Yeah. Oh jeez. Oh good, you didn't roll over.
Woo.
That would have been bad. Oh wait, you did start. What's your deal? I know you ain't full. Don't be telling me. Oh wait, cause the, yeah, I need to change the grow speed to 120, so maybe hopefully it'll grow in time. Yes. Look at that bad boy. And this tractor. Gosh, I love this tractor. Whoa. What's your deal, dude? Is there something wrong? I don't know what that was all about. It's like I was hitting some invisible, I don't know, something. Alrighty, you can go to the from shop to farm. You, I need to get you going because I really need to get silage. Okay. Can you actually bring that thing up and over that? Yes, you can. Awesome. Get rid of you. Farm your shed, or grass in your shed. And just farm this. Technically, you are. Okay, and then deactivate. Whatever, I don't care what you do. For whatever reason, it's avoiding like that first row. Like it's the plague or something, I don't know. This thing should be coming around the corner any second now. There it is, see? Run me over, please, please, ah! Okay, stop. Good, awesome. Now I can go get some straw. No, you idiot. I'm gonna grab. There we go. Yes. Oh wait, this one. I keep forgetting. This is one of the modded ones that does not have the beacons. Can you go away? Like, I have hit shift. I have switched you to shift so many times. Let's see. Okay. Oh, look at this. Oh, yeah. It's a bit too straight. But whatever, I don't care. Get it all, just suck it all dry. Trying to clean this place up a little bit as I go. Yeah, I'm just gonna get a full load. And, sweet. There we go, trying to make it look even as I do it, and I'll just leave little strips. Oh wait, but I think it's already... Yep, okay. Are you full? Yeah, alright. Alrighty. I reckon I could just leave it on. And then I shall go, which direction shall I take it? Or which way? Yeah, I'll go across the rickety bridge. So let's go across here. Whoa, across there. Sorry for the signs, even though technically you can drive right through them. Yes, left. Yeah. Gosh, you can't see squad with that thing in the front. Okay. Hopefully I don't drive it off the bridge. Yay. Okay, get on the bridge. Get on the bridge, good. Oh, cool. Awesome. Oh, jeez. Please don't. Alrighty. This shouldn't take too long. Should be there in like 60 seconds. Because this tractor has decent horsepower just in its own default package. Base package, I guess I would call it. There's the forest area. There's this nice big field. Right back there was... No, it's right here. To my left, right? Yeah, here. And I'll probably end up using the mow eventually. Oh. There we go. Tarp it so it doesn't fly out. It's a good sized field right there. As I expand, which I want to eventually, like, get all the fields, but I mean, that's going to take so much micromanagement and whatnot. But I'm going to try to, like, train all the, as I make more course play, just have it, like, just each tractor will have, like, I don't know, however many course plays, so it'll finish one task and immediately go to another. Dang it, and I don't know why I came to the field, don't need to. Whoops. It shoved the harvester out of the way. Wow, that little bitty tractor. Jeez, such violence. I feel like I'm driving a front loader right now. Goodness. Okay. Cover it. Look at the piggies. Guys are so fat. Oh wait, yeah, I forgot. I have to do it in the respected areas or whatever. Yeah. I think it's here, maybe? Possibly. Okay, so it's not accepted there. Oh, here's another one. We'll try that. Oh wait, because this is probably for the bedding and all that, so yeah. Really, that little bit? Okay, I guess it's not for bedding. It's just whatever. Alrighty, oh, and I need to get water over here. I'll do that off camera. Anyways, thank you for watching, everybody. Please like, comment, subscribe. Let me know anything in the comments. And I will see y'all in the next episode. See you later.